He'd been a farmer all of his life, working in that Carolina soil. He was a good man. 2 years ago, he lost his wife. He died without a penny for all his toil. The family gathered round to read the will, knowing there was no big mansion on a hill. It read, although my possessions were few, I have some things that I would like to leave to you. To my son, I leave my name, the pride and the honor from which it came. My medals from the Vietnam War, rose petals your mother wore the day she took my hand and took our name. Son, promise me you'll never go astray. And I will not have lived my life in vain. To my daughter, here's a seal in the loop. There's nothing in it but all my love and hope. That you find a man who loves you as much as me, who'll give you everything in life you'll ever need. Just like you did for me. And to my friends, I give thanks for the laughter, the good times, and all those silly pranks. To the Lord above I give my praise. I thank Him for the gentle rain, saved our crops time and time again. I thank Him for forgiveness of my sins and taking me home to see my wife. Right below where the will was signed, it read, me and Mama will see you on the other side.